The 3.5-hour flight set off from Entebbe Airport at 11 a.m. for Mecca. 200 pilgrims aboard the Uganda Airlines. At least 500 pilgrims are expected to benefit from this arrangement. While flagging off the group, Minister for Works and Transport, General Katumba Wamala, noted that the direct flight saves travelers from fatigue due to interlinking flights.
I think our Muslim community should be happy that now it will be a lot easier for anybody to make the pilgrim to Mecca. So it's an easier facilitation.
The third Deputy Prime Minister, Rukia Nakadama, asked pilgrims to be disciplined and pray for Uganda while in Saudi Arabia.
Request to them, when they reach there, they should pray for our country, they pray for our president, General Kaguta Museveni, they pray for all of us.
We've taken our brothers and sisters to Mecca. It's the first time in 40 years, so it's a very historic time for us as a country and as an airline. We took 200 passengers. There was a challenge with their visas coming out on time. And then tomorrow we will be taking another 250.
Meanwhile, the Embassy of Saudi Arabia has denied visas to some Ugandan nationals. This was revealed by Sheikh Ali Juma Shiwuyo, the secretary in charge of Hijjah at Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. They bid farewell to pilgrims from eastern Uganda. 20 pilgrims from different districts of eastern Uganda are set to travel for the Hijjah in Mecca.
There's 103 pilgrims whom I have organized to go for Hajj this year. The only challenging situation we have just had is that the foreigners, Muslim foreigners who are in our country, have been restricted not to go perform Hajj from here.
Ja murugendo na rutukuvu uliku empajidalwo ate kwaba ku nisuna bobango dimenye olugendo lubati rutufu.
Story by Godfrey Sempija and Ivan Wachibi for the news.